dry ingredients, begin with 2¾ cups of oats. Add 2½ scoops of vanilla protein powder. Now it's time to add your sugar. I use a combination of brown sugar and xylitol. Add a pinch of kosher salt. It's time to add your cinnamon and your pumpkin pie spice. Stir to mix well. For the wet ingredients, begin with 3 cups of unsweetened coconut milk. Add 2 slightly beaten eggs. Add 1 cup of organic pureed pumpkin. Whisk until blended. Now add your dry ingredients to your wet ingredients and stir until mixed well. Mixture into a 9x13 baking dish that you've sprayed with coconut oil. I then sprinkle on a few handfuls of chopped pecans. That's not necessary, but it's up to you. Bake at 350 for 20 minutes, then take it out of the oven and add your crumble topping. You'll put it back in the oven and continue to bake for another 20 to 30 minutes. This is it, the finished product. You can store this in the refrigerator for a longer shelf life. We hope you enjoy.